who helped lead New Jersey through the COVID pandemic is retiring. State Health Commissioner Judith Persichilli is stepping down next month. She became so familiar that Governor Phil Murphy would refer to her as the woman who needs no introduction during his daily briefings. This morning, the governor thanked Persichilli for her dedication to public service.